Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to do a popsicle stick for your name. So you can stick this whatever you want. So you can stick it on the wall. I think if you're allowed to stick it on the wall with your like things, and you can make everything you want with these popsicle sticks. You can just like different kinds of popsicle sticks. It's okay if it's with color. So you could use markers too, but I think you can use pencils. You can use color marker, color pencil, and I think pencil too. I don't know. So wait. So this is the first one. So let's get started. First, you need a popsicle stick. We can use color pencils. So let's get started. I'm just gonna write my name with this. So you can write anyone's name. So if you want to do your So you just need to I'm gonna pause this part. So I've done it! So I just need to write Hannah only. Yeah. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you like it. Bye-bye. Subscribe, comment, and like, please.